Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully fix a glitch where your Windows 10 or Windows 11 laptop battery is stuck at 100% even when it shouldn't be. It's a pretty straightforward route to sort out, so let's jump right into it. First thing I want to point out, let's rule out the obvious. Make sure your laptop isn't plugged into AC power. If it is connected to the wall, of course it's showing 100%, it's constantly charging. It might sound silly, but we have all had those moments like searching for your glasses when they are on your head. Beyond that, keeping your laptop always plugged in isn't great anyway. It's not what laptops are built for, and it can generate extra heat compared to a desktop. So unplug it, let it run on battery, and see if the percentage drops. If it's still stuck, don't worry, we've got some settings to tweak. Let's start with power options. Open the search menu, click that magnifying glass on your taskbar, and type control panel. When it pops up as the best match, go ahead and launch it. In control panel, find power options. It's usually listed alphabetically. If you are on large icons view, click it here. You'll see your current power plan highlighted. Next, click the Change Plan Settings link on this screen. You will see Turn Off the Display and Put the Computer to Sleep. For both, set the dropdown to Never, at least for now. This stops sleep mode from masking the battery drain. Hit Save Changes, then test it. Unplug your laptop and watch if the percentage starts dropping. If that didn't kickstart it, let's dig deeper. On the same screen, click Change Advanced Power Settings. A new window pops up. Scroll down the list. I'm on a desktop, so I don't have this. But on your laptop, you'll see a battery category. Click the plus sign next to it to expand it. You will find Critical Battery Notification and Critical Battery Action. Focus on Critical Battery Action. Click its plus sign, and inside you will see two options, On Battery and Plugged In. This might be set to shut down or something else. Click the blue text next to each one, edit it, and set both to hibernate. So set on battery to hibernate and plugged in to hibernate. This ensures consistent behavior. Hit apply, then OK, and close out. One more thing to try. Let's check out the battery driver. Open the search menu again, type device manager, and when it shows up as the best match, click it to open it. Scroll down to Batteries, double-click to expand it. You'll see your battery listed, something like Microsoft ACPI Compliant Control Method Battery. Right-click it, choose Update Driver, then select Browse My Computer for Drivers. On the next screen, let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Hit Next, and if a generic driver is here, select it and click Next to install. Close out when it's done. Restart your laptop, click the Start button, hit Restart, and let it reboot. Once you are back in, unplug your laptop again and watch the battery percentage. It should start reflecting the real level now, no more stuck at 100%. So that's it, folks. You have unplugged, tweaked power settings, adjusted battery actions, and updated the driver. Hopefully your glitch is gone. If this worked for you, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more handy tips. Catch you all in the next tutorial. Stay charged.